I'm Katie McNeil. Welcome to Slice of Life Quick Tips. A very simple trick when you're measuring sticky ingredients like honey or molasses, if your recipe calls for oil, measure the oil first. That will coat the inside of your measuring cup, and then when you pour in the molasses, it just shoots right out of the cup, leaving a clean cup. You don't have to use a spatula, and it's really fast.